Marcus Antilius Regulus was a Roman general and was captured by Carthage during a war. His captors sent him back to Rome to call off an invasion against Carthage, and they told him that if he failed to call off the invasion, he would have to come back to be executed. He went back to Rome, and when he failed to call off the invasion, he actually went back to be executed and was executed. I mean, come on!